According to the law of averages, one day soon, all cars will be equal. Is it not true, however, that one car will always be more equal than others? Ford Escort breaks the law of averages.